from each attempt. Deepen your understanding, and victory will come. It was not a perfect world, but it was ours, and we must fight to restore it. Spare a thought for tools of iron. Such implements will serve us well. To recall a thing is to make it real once more. A welcome advancement in the science of survival. Instruments will help us diagnose the world's affliction and overcome it. A drop of sanity in a sea of madness. Sanctuary, as fleeting as a dying star. The house on the borderlands, half swallowed by the stain. The shackles of denial must be destroyed. I remember our first meeting on the steps of the university. A collegial handshake that would doom us both. Your insightful questions during my lectures gave me pause, and I recognized in you something of a kindred spirit. Despite our differences in age and position, we shared a keen fascination for archaeology, folklore, and, of course, occultism. The crossroads, a beacon for the broken and the battered. Indiscriminate science stains the surgeon's hands. Hunted, harried, a fugitive seeking to outpace the past. The leaves fall, never to grow again. You can feel it. A change in the air. The bulwark of your denial is giving way. Excellent work. Straightforward and effective. Are you shaken? There is so much worse in store. This is a little worse for wear, but familiar nonetheless. A helm of the Crusaders. Their legions lost, their exploits legend. each improvement, a new variable in the equation of your fate. Bolt it on and be off. The mountain will not be denied. Consider your position and plan accordingly. Experience, however painful, is the greatest teacher of all. Conventional fare, but fairly priced. A sound investment in roads yet untraveled. Learn a little, and begin again. Mud and rain, resignation and death. This land is truly barren. The plating is patched. The coach stands ready once more. Resignation. Anxiety foments insidious fears. Strength dwindles. Effective. For who knows what lurks in the beyond. An interminable conflict. A breakthrough. Thank you. malaise, measured and steady. Well done. Steady yourself. Measure out your violence and apply it judiciously. Another impediment cleared with impunity. Petty hindrance. Cut down these nightmares and blaze the trail to your redemption. The Wainwright awaits, eager to ply his trade. Travel without proper reconnaissance. A hasty and reckless thing indeed. Thank you. slow suffering begins. This wound, at least, has been tended to. In crisis, we can rely only upon each other. Well done. Comes rarely in these times. Savor it. Cut down these nightmares and blaze the trail to your redemption. A standard of battle, worn ragged by time, travel, and tumult. empowered, emboldened. Cooperation is the key. A lesson taught is a lesson learned. These seasoned soldiers were deployed to a winding front, meant to prevent the cult's descent from the mountain. Up ahead, the seat of our regrettable research. This unkempt study evokes a feeling of the familiar, does it not? The loathing whispers. The vestiges of an invading army, scattered and lost in this dying land. Crisis. We can rely only upon each other. Agony by accumulation. This wound, at least, has been tended to. Darkness encroaches, inexorable. Fellowship forged through toil. Excellent work. Once again, teetering on that terrible precipice. An interminable conflict. The mind's grasp grows tenuous. Simple variable, easily resolved. Empowered, emboldened. Slow dissection, an unavoidable end. comes rarely in these times. Savor it. Stumbling and stupefied. Fatigue. A simple variable, easily resolved. This wound, at least, has been tended to. lesson taught is a lesson learned. In the beyond. A foothold out of this mire. Now climb. Steady stances. Exhaustion takes hold. Now for a time. Every road a winding torment. Every turn bent on our destruction.